Hello everyone, today I'm read about the Chinese language. Even more fascinating than the variety of spoken sounds is the Chinese R2I language. It has no alphabet. Instead, it employs cyrillic characters. Each spoken word in the language is represented by a separate character. Originally, the characters were drawings that depicted the meaning of words, but over the years, they have simplified and must no longer look like the thing they represent. Thanks for listening.